perhaps head coach Blaise Faggiano has confidence in his defense, which has been strong all year. VanGalen hangs in the pocket, fires it over the middle. Catch made. Beniquez to the five, into the end zone. Touchdown, and Utica takes the lead.
That's a heck of a play right there. Great individual effort got him into the end zone.